Yo, this is Shaquilla kicking it with Gangsta D, and she's about to drop some of that old school gangsta funk.
Nod your head to this gangsta funk, it's bumping whenever you're rolling in your ride, right on your wheels, don't let your system funk. It's the way to get busy, yo, right up that bomb is chronic while you're tossing up the 40 doors. That's how you do it in an man. You keep your pockets on fat and never leave home without packing your gap. I wanna keep with my shit, kept in a double back, 6 foot and pull on drop with a black rag top. And when it's out, I let my top down. Watch all the fellas clap.
That's what it is. Gotta get into you.
That gangsta funk.
That gangsta funk. That's what it is. Gotta get into you.
Diggy, higgy, y'all come kick it with her.
While you sipping on that rum and coke, or into the 40 ounces of beer. Somebody to peep your heart game from the back. Since you're packing them slacks, looking good on the dance floor. The bass kicking so loud, you're down to dance until your feet get sore. But here's more, I got some shit in store. Why when I come to your town, people be singing when I rush the door to get a sneak of the preview beyond all stations. D's hitting hard like the Zulu Nation on BET or Rap City. It really don't matter to me. I guess way down to that nitty gritty. So if you're down with this crumble funk, pump your fist like.
That gangsta funk, that's what it is. Gotta get into you.
That gangsta funk,
that's what it is. Gotta get into you.
Diggy, higgy, y'all come kick it with her.
City of Montreal, your place is standing room only. To watch the D throw down, so come kick it with them OGs. In a place to be, I got my nigga assassin on the wheels of steel. A straight up G with that gangsta feel. So don't trip when I'm making my eyes. I like to rob a mob and do the job of a top dog. Like always and like every day, I blaze them blunts, smoking to that gangsta funk.
That gangsta funk, that's what it is.
Gangsta funk, yeah, that's what it is. And I'm chilling with my girl D and my nigga Assassin. Oh, me? I'm just the one who put the satin in all you hookers' panties. So look out now.